Good evening. So, Galactic War, I believe. Actually, let's clear the squad. Let's see, yeah, so he's still. So, we'll go Tarkin lead, Thrawn, R2, and. Yeah, so finally I've got. Actually, will Maul go in there? Alright, so Maul and. Sarka are the same power rating. Is that right? Yeah. I'm going to pop in more. Do a bit of... Oh, actually, it's the first three nodes that this lot are going against. So this is... That's my strongest squad. Hopefully nobody's got 140k squad that they can... field anywhere else. So there, onto you. No dots, almost gone. Whoosh, zoom, zoom, zoom. Took one hit. What I do need to be wary of is when I finish the third phase. That everybody that I want to go. Or want to use later. Oh, you need to go before you resurrect everybody. Your protection. Let's see if we can stun him. No. Yay. So you're gone. You're gone. I'm making heavy going of this, but hopefully it pays off at the end. That's the hope. Oh, nice. None of the Sith have got any protection. I need Thrawn to reset that. I don't mind him not being ready, I believe. He's fully maxed there. The only thing he's missing is some protection. Oh, Chewy. Right. So now, let's play around with the squads. Oh, you know what? I just can't resist. Looking, I could actually gear 12 Kylo at the moment. It's just, I don't use Kylo other than in Galactic War at the moment. It's First Order, just don't quite do it. And I can't gear 12 all of them. Oh, you're leader, so... You got the shot off and then you died. How does that work? So what nasty is this? Oh, look at that. Oh, that is nasty. Oh, like mine. Gear 12 gin. Yeah, I just can't. Okay, let's have a giggle. Hopefully Kylo saves First Order here, as in I can escape before. So other than the fact that he's going to be a real pain in the backside, oh, you're who we need to get rid of. Really? Where did that... Oh, because she gets all that health still. Right. Yeah, see, they've got all that health still going on. So, I'm wondering about this squad. I'm wondering if it's gear 12'd, whether it can compete against this lot. Oh crap, I still need to get rid of her. Because otherwise she's just gonna... Am I focusing? Oh, because you're taunting. Look at that. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm just going to switch these two around now, and hopefully not lose my Sith Trooper until he is fully rehealed. Look at that. Health restored. Thinking that it should be a double staff saber or whatever we call it. I'll take the hit. Next big test coming up right now. Wow, really? Why did I go first there? I'm curious. Will that happen again? Is it just that my mall is... Why does that... Oh, is it because she's not... He's not even taunting. Working, is it? The squad look familiar? What the hell was that? Oh crap, what am I doing? Will you behave? Narks me when the game insists that I have to lose somebody. kind of got the order right then. He is awesome, isn't he? Since the rework. Up until then, he was a novelty when he first came out, and he was effective for a little while. And then all the auto taunts came out, and that shut him down. Right, okay, so I can switch back. Oh, no, not them. I can switch back to my Sith. And. Okay, they got no protection. Ah, they got no protection. In which case, I can't run them that way round. So let's switch a Rooney. At least I don't have to hunt them now. It used to be that Maul was one of like the bottom tunes. I think my cup was higher than him. Oh, I didn't realise you got a Luke in there as well. Yay. Hopefully this is a sign that they are actually doing what I hoped they would do, which is to carry me over. Although, of course, what I have just done is use... I don't know where I am with cooldowns. I might need to switch this around. I might need to bring in... Thrawn, I'm not sure yet. Did that the wrong way around. I shouldn't have focused so much on him. However, what I am going to do is switch. Oh no, I need him. No, I'm going to persevere. Do that immediately. Gotcha. That makes life a little bit easier. Thank you. liking this. I'm liking this a lot. I mean, I know this is against the GK lead, so... Oh, crap. And I messed up there. But... The other one I was really looking at was Gear 12 in Sass, and just wondering what she would bring to the party. Oh, a Sarge. See, she's a tune I'm wondering about with all the super green rebels, because I don't think she actually hits them when she removes their buffs. More steps up for center stage. And that's it. I'm chuffed with that. Thank you for watching.